Camera's good.
Oh, I have
a waitress in this one.
I do have mini wheats if we want some cereals. Is that the dry cereal that we need out of here?
You know what's a good self-esteem boost on the week of Valentine's Day and you're single and you're just kind of like meh. It's working with a lot of photographer people at your job because there's equipment lying around and people are like, hey, that's a cool outfit, let's take some pictures today. And it's great. It's definitely a boost and it makes me feel good and I appreciate it. I really like my job. And now I'm off to a Jukebox the Ghost concert, and I'm gonna have a great time, and it's gonna be awesome, and listen to my favorite band, and it's gonna be so much fun! To not record everything that's going on where you're at and just enjoy the experience for what it is. I just recorded the beginning of the concert just to be like, oh, it's here we go, first song. And as much as there's a part of me that's like, damn, I wish I was recording afterward, I'm really glad I didn't. Cause I got to hang out with the band a little bit afterward. And that was really nice. I had met them years ago. I was a PA on their music video, The Great Unknown, which you should see, a few years back. So this is the first time I was able to like hang out a little bit afterward and contain the fandom. But not that much, because I still got them. I bought my first vinyl ever, and I got them to sign it. And they wrote star all over all the stars, and that's pretty cool. So it leaked out a little bit for me to just be like, please sign my shit. But yeah, I'm glad I didn't dork out completely and record everything. And also, don't ever be afraid to go to a concert of your favorite band by yourself, because you never know like what could happen. And if you love the band and you enjoy their music, don't depend on other people to join you. Just go and have fun. Because it's the best. Yeah. I'm about to go see Lady and the Tramp at El Capitan with my Disney buddy Cody. It's gonna be fun. It's the first movie I have a memory of ever seeing when I was like 3 or 4 with my grandpa. So I'm kind of stoked about seeing it again for the first time, like in a big screen. It's one of my favorite Disney movies because it's cute and it's puppies. So, yeah. I am going to my local witch shop today to buy some new candles. and do a little bit more preliminary research for my comic idea that I have about LA witches. I always feel good when I go in there, and it's always a good positive vibe and very feminine and cool, and it's run by these two gay dude witches, and they're just so sweet, and they always say nice things, and I'm sure half of it's just to make sales, but I appreciate it. It's good customer service, and it's nice, especially considering tomorrow's Valentine's Day, and I don't have any plans or dates or anything like that, so I like pre-prepping to try to boost my mood ahead of time by just treating myself with candles and rocks that supposedly make things better. They don't. But I like to pretend and believe a little bit. Even though logically I'm kind of like... I'm torn. I want to believe in magic and good things in the world and good vibes. And I'm told on some level the whole... if you believe it, it'll happen kind of stuff. It doesn't mean you don't still work hard. You work very hard. Work hard and try for it. Don't think rocks are gonna do it for you. But if it makes me feel a little bit better for a day, as silly as it is, I figured, why not, you know? I'm gonna give it a shot. After the witch shop, I usually go to my favorite Cuban place, because it's down the street from it, and get, it's like a treat day. I get my favorite Cuban meal, and it's good, and it reminds me of home a little bit, the one part of home that I kind of miss, which is the food. So, it's Valentine's Day, and while I don't have a Valentine, my mission for the day is to be nice to myself, and just have a good day anyway. And just have fun, because why not? So first thing I'm gonna do is go to the gym, right, Orbit? You want to help exercise with me? Sure you do. So I spent about 2 hours-ish at the gym, mostly because it was new. And I was looking at everything and kind of testing out different machines and figuring out what I liked and felt good about it. I'm gonna try not to waste my workout and eat healthy, even though I'm fucking starving. Can I get a number one with extra pickles and no onions, please?
Thank you.
Have a good day. Bought one of these weird Japanese face masks when I went to Little Tokyo a couple weeks ago, so yeah, why not? Let's just go for it. This isn't as cute as I thought it would be. I got a last minute invite to go hang out with some girlfriends to go do karaoke tonight, so that's gonna be a good, little cap to my Valentine's Day. I'm probably not gonna sing, because I'm really bad at singing. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun. Yeah.
Yeah. I said, hey! Oh. What?